controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President, a convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapons stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Madam President!
Please!
What can you tell us about the assault that happened last night?
The FBI raided an abandoned freighter in Detroit at 10:45 p.m. yesterday. Several thousand androids were destroyed or captured. Our forces are now combing the streets to ensure that none got through the net. We are going to find them one by one and destroy them.
Madam President!
Please! Is it true that androids make up 60% of the armed forces? Is our army still able to ensure our homeland security?
We neutralized all military androids the second their reliability came into doubt. We have called the National Guard for reinforcement. Our armed forces are fully operational and are able to ensure our homeland security.
Please!
Please!
Please! What's gonna happen to CyberLife? Will androids be banned definitively?
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize all deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question. Thank you. That will be all.
Connor Model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead.
Escort you.
Thanks, but I know where to go.
Maybe, but I have my orders.
Region 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized. Indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
The last boss leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
You'll feel better now. Come on. Let's not stay here.
No! Please don't hurt me!
Shut up on your knees!
What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said!
Are there any more? Does he look like rats? Or you let your boy get back?
Oh, we don't spend the night freezing my nuts off.
It's gonna take weeks to clear this fucking city. Believe me, we are far from finished.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving.
Hurry up, get in.
Look over there. It's the cherries.
have to keep moving.
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. It's expecting me, and we're going
to... I got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids.
A checkpoint. We have passports, it should be okay, but you never know.
Is there another way?
We could take a detour, but we might miss the bus.
Maybe it's better to be safe.
We're coming to you live from Detroit, where thousands of androids are marching through the city at this very moment. The leader of the Deviants, the one they call Marcus, is at the head of the march.
Something's happening in Detroit, Madam President.
Here we are, the moment of truth.
Surrender immediately, or we will open fire. Stand by.
Our people have risen up to claim their freedom. If you want to stop us, you'll have to kill us.
I repeat, surrender now, or we will open fire.
There's no turning back now. We ask that you release all androids detained in camps and cease all aggression against us. We are peaceful. We will not resort to violence. But we are not leaving until our people are free.
gonna... Yes, Michael, we are less than 100 meters away, and events are unfolding as we speak. We will continue to bring you live updates. Joss Douglas, Channel 16. Michael, back to you.
Marcus, what do we do now?
We hold out. As long as we can. Stay sharp.
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it. On. We're stuck here now.
My little girl. My little... You stole my little girl!
Todd.
Security! Over here!
Let go of me or you will regret it. Let go of me, Todd! When your wife walked out, she took your daughter away. You couldn't live without her. So you bought yourself an android. A substitute little girl. You thought you could love her. That she would make you forget. But nothing replace your child.
I just wanted to prove to myself that I was a good father. She was wrong. But I fucked it all over again. She was right in the end. I didn't deserve them. But I miss my little girl. You don't know how much I miss my little girl.
Is there a problem, sir?
No. I made a mistake. Sorry. Good luck.
Is she yours?
Yes.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
I'm sorry. Oh my god, I am so sorry. I was
sure. Shit, I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and... Oh, never mind.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry, honey. I don't know what happened. They were right
Come
here
on,
in my
us.
Bag.
Got your ticket?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
To that family and their baby. Will they die because of us?
No. No, of course not.
We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me. Hey, help me! Right, that should do it.
I know it was not an easy decision to make. But I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Many of our people have fallen.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on. Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Many of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
They're slaughtering our people in those camps. We can't just leave them and forget everything we are. Everything we believe in.
Maybe we should have never asked for freedom. None of this would have happened if we'd stayed silent.
Humans have no pity for those who are different.
This. That's the only thing we can do.
Do you think Connor has any chance of making it?
We can only count on ourselves now.
This won't hold him for long, but I guess it's better than nothing.
They're getting into position. If they attack, no one will survive. I hoped they would finally understand. That they would realize how much they're hurting us. Why do they refuse to see what we are?
You're the hope of our people. I trust you. We all trust you. No matter what happens now, we're making history.
Marcus! Marcus, come look!
Marcus? I've come to talk to you, Marcus. Come on. You have my word. We won't try anything.
Don't go. It's a trap. They want to get you out in the open. Don't go, Marcus.
I just want to talk.
I have nothing else to say. Free our people.
Jeez, isn't that what you want?
I need to hear what he has to say.
What if they kill you?
And that's a chance I'll have to take.
Few minutes, the troops will be ordered to charge. None of you will survive. It'll all be over. You can avoid that, Marcus.
What do you mean?
Surrender. Surrender, and I give you my word, your life will be spared. You'll be detained, but none of you will be destroyed.
What happened to the other androids demonstrating in the camps?
Unfortunately, there were no journalists around to help save them. You're it. You're the last remaining deviants.
If I accept your offer, how do I know you'll keep your word?
You're not in any position to be demanding guarantees, Marcus. All you can do right now is decide whether you want to trust me or not.
You asking me to betray my people?
I am offering you the chance to save your people. You're not walking out of here, Marcus. The only thing you can save now are the lives of those around you.
I'd rather die here than betray my people.
Well, you just signed your own death warrant.
What happened, Marcus? What did he say?
The humans are about to launch an attack. And we will show them. And we are not afraid. If we must die today, then we will die free.
Life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
I'm sorry, Hank. You shouldn't have got mixed up in all this.
Forget about me. Do what you have to do.
If I surrender, how do I know you won't kill him? I'll only do what is strictly necessary to accomplish my mission. It's up to you whether or not that includes killing this human. Enough talk! It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? All right. All right. You win.
Thank you.
to manage without you. Get rid of him. We have no time to lose. It's me, Hank. I'm the real Connor.
One of you is my partner. The other is a sack of shit. Question is, who's who?
What are you doing, Hank? I'm the real Connor. Give me the gun and I'll take care of it.
Don't move!
Why don't you ask us something? Something only the real Connor would know.
Where did we first meet?
Jimmy's bar. I checked four other bars before I found you. We went to the scene of a homicide.
He uploaded my memory.
What's my dog's name?
Buddy!
Sumo. His name's Sumo.
That settles it. Shoot him, Lieutenant!
My son, what's his name?
Cole. His name was Cole. And he just turned 6 at the time of the accident. It wasn't your fault, Lieutenant. A truck skidded on a sheet of ice and your car rolled over. Cole needed emergency surgery, but no human was available to do it. So an android had to take care of him. Cole didn't make it. That's why you hate androids. You think one of us is responsible for your son's death.
Cole died because a human surgeon was too high on red ice to operate. He was the one that took my son from me. Him in this world where the only way people can find comfort is with a fistful of powder. Every time you died and came back, I thought about Cole. How much I wanted to bring him back. I'd have given anything to hold him again. But humans don't come back.
I knew about your son, too. I would have said exactly the same thing. Don't listen to him, Hank. I'm the one who...
Yeah, I've learned a lot since I met you, Connor. Maybe there's something to this. Maybe you really are alive. Maybe you'll be the ones to make the world a better place. Go ahead, do what you gotta do.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Border control. All passengers must leave the bus. Please move along. This way, please.
Doing temperature checks. We're trapped.
What are we gonna do, Clara?
Don't worry, Alice. We'll be fine.
close.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
My daughter needs to go to the bathroom. Safe. We saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified. I thought you might have been killed. Thank God you're all right. What's happening with Marcus?
He's protesting peacefully outside one of the android camps. Whatever happens now, he's already made the history books.
Detroit?
They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're crossing the river as we speak. Adam and I are gonna meet them on the other side.
They're checking for androids. We won't make it through.
You have to. You know what they'll do if they catch you.
Rose. If anything should happen,
I'll be there, Kara.
You gave me your brother's address. Do you think that I...
Of course. He'd be delighted to have you. We're going there, too. You'll be safe with him.
couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys. Seeing what Marcus is doing made me realize she was right. You're alive. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
I know I promised I would never leave you. I want you to go with Rose. She'll give you the life I never could. Here's your passport. You're the best thing that ever happened to me, Alice. You made me feel alive. You deserve so much more than I could ever give you. I hope you'll find a real family. And be happy. Without me.
ID? Hold still, please.
Hands up!
Next. ID.
Here.
We're interrupting this news bulletin to bring you the latest news live from Detroit. Joss?
Yes, Michael. The army has just launched an attack on the barricade, despite the fact that the Deviants were protesting peacefully.
Have apparently decided to put an end to the Deviants' demonstration by force this time.
North!
tell them to stand down. At dawn today, November 11th, 2038, thousands of androids invaded the city of Detroit. According to our sources, they originated from CyberLife warehouses believed to have been infiltrated by deviants. Given their overwhelming numbers and the risk of civilian casualties, I have ordered the army to retreat. The evacuation of the city is underway at this very moment. In the coming hours, I will address the Senate to determine our response to this unprecedented situation. I know that public opinion has been moved by the deviant's cause. Perhaps the time has come for us to consider the possibility that androids are a new form of intelligent life. One thing is certain. The events in Detroit have changed the world forever. May God bless you, and may God bless the United States of America.
You did it, Marcus.
We did it. This is a great day for our people. Humans will have no choice now. They'll have to listen to us.
Speak to them, Marcus.
Finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are.